Routines. Do you have a routine? Do you wake up at a certain time every morning despite what you're doing that day? Just a casual morning routine like going to the gym, eating, making your food, anything? Or don't you have a routine at all? Some of the people watching this channel are maybe thinking about starting something in bodybuilding. Maybe they are already doing something in bodybuilding, or they did a show or whatever. And I'm here to tell you that bodybuilding is probably one of the best ways to get a routine going in your life. I mean, if you look at the basic principles of bodybuilding, what do? You eat, you get your nutrition facts right, you weigh your food, you know what you put in your body, you're always thinking about the right nutrients for your body, and you're learning, you're reading stuff, you're watching videos, so you're always learning about nutrition. Training as well. You go to the gym, you train. You probably looked up a schedule for training, some type of training program. Maybe you look at other people in the gym and you learn new exercises. So you're always busy learning exercises, nutrition. So that's really an important part of bodybuilding, learning new things. Learning from other people, learning from reading, watching, that's how you improve yourself. Also, sleep is very important, so you have to be strict with yourself to go to bed, to sleep, to get the right amount of sleep, and again, eat in the morning, train in the morning, train at night, after your job, after your work, whatever, you gotta get it in. You gotta put the work in if you want to do this lifestyle. This is a lifestyle, so if you want to do it, you have to put the work in. You have to do it every day, again, again, and again. So it's basically a routine on itself. And that's why I think bodybuilding is something amazing. Even getting a career in bodybuilding is impossible. But I think it's a great thing to take with you for the next level. If you want to start a business, if you want to get better grades at school, if you want to find a new way to look at life or get new motivation for life. And it's amazing because you need those routines. You need to be busy. Free time is wasted time. You need to be busy. You need to do things, achieve things every day, even if it's just a small thing. Even if today was a bad day, everything went wrong, but you achieved just a small little thing. You tracked your macros, you went to the gym, you just did something, then you're doing something right. So I think it's a really important way to better yourself. And for people who have problems with getting schedules right, getting a deadline, whatever, use that bodybuilding routine, that fitness routine, into your daily life. Use it for business, use it for socializing, use it for anything you want, and I guarantee that it will work. It's just a great tool to be organized for yourself if you have any problems with that. And for the people who are thinking like, oh damn, I can't go to the gym every time, I can't keep a schedule for the gym, set a bar for yourself, man. I mean, say to yourself, I'm gonna wake up every morning at 6 a.m., at 5 a.m., whatever it takes, and just go for it. Just if you have a really busy day, just wake up earlier, get the day started earlier, and do your workout, get your food ready, and start your day. And it's not that hard. I mean, you can easily get 7-8 hours of sleep in and wake up at 5 a.m. every morning. It's easy. I mean, you just go to bed a bit earlier, and if you want to get things done, get it done. So it's not that hard. Too many people are just whining about it, worrying about it, but if you only talk about it, you're never gonna do it. So get to it. Today's video was a little different, so I just want to share this just because people out there need the motivation. You need to get to the gym, you need to achieve your goals. If you are thinking about something, if you have a plan, stop thinking about it, stop talking about it, just get it done. Even if it's small, start with something small achieve something easy, and then you will have extra motivation to achieve something bigger, and then you can grow in life. So thank you for watching this video. I'll be back Sunday with a back workout with commentary. If you want to see certain workouts, tell me, because if it's up to me, I'll show leg workouts only, because I train legs too many times. So yeah, be sure to check out my new video Sunday, back workout, a great way to train your back, the most epic back workout you ever see. Probably not, because YouTube is full of epic back workouts and my back workout is not so epic, but still, be sure to watch it and be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment below if you want to see something new, because else I won't be making any videos anymore. I'll be making these videos 2 a week, 3 a week, I don't know, I'll see. So, Piccolo out.